voice was...
Boys, says he, you don't know me, and none of you care a damn. But I want to state, and my words are straight, and I'll bet my poke they're true, that one of you is a hound of hell. And that one is Dan McGrew.
And I ducked my head and the lights went out. And two guns blazed in the dark. And a woman screamed and the lights went out.
And two men paced it.
Pitched on his head and full of lead. It
was dangerous Dan McGrew. While the man from the creek lay clutched to the breast of the lady.
I ought to know.
They say that the stranger was